His hammer laid by and his horn still aglow. When to him a buxom young maiden came smiling, master to work in his forge she would go. With a bang, 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 out, in and out, bang, 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 in and out, in and out, oh. I will, said the smith. Said the smith, and they set off together, straight to the young damsel's forge they did go. They stripped to go to it, 'twas hot work and hot weather. Kindled her forge, and she soon bade him blow. Bang, 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 in and out, in and out, bang, 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 in and out, in and out, oh. He said,
no good work can afford me. His strength and his tool has worn out long ago.
The smith said, well, mine are in perfect good order. I'm now ready in my skill for to show. Bang, bing, bang, bang, bing, bang, in and out, in and out. Bang, bing, bang, bang, bing, bang, in and out, in and out. Six times did his hire, with vigorous beating, grow soft in her forge in 5 minutes or so. That as often 'twas hardened, still beating and beating. But the more it was softened, it hardened more slow. Bang, bing, bang, bang, bing, bang, in and out, in and out. Bang, bing, bang, bang, bing, bang, in and out, in and out, oh. When the smith rose to go, quoth the dame, full of sorrow,
oh, what would I give if my husband were so?
Written hard and put away wet.